a match pair question. So there will be match pair questions in UPSC exams, like they will be giving some animals and their protected area. Okay, the animals and their protected area, or from which region in India we can see that animal. That kind of match pair question will be there regarding species, right? So here we have provided threatened animals, some of the threatened animals, and for what they are hunting. Okay, some animals are hunted for their fur, some are hunted for something for meat, like that. Okay, so this how these animals are hunted or threatened. Okay, so like that match pair question is here. So they have given chiru and they have given the pair as shadows, then musk deer, musk glands, pangolins, scales, helmeted hornbill, cask. So this is a match pair question. So we need to know about these animals, because these animals were in news recently. Okay, so that is a species known as musk deer. Okay, so you can see musk deer is not having any horn, right? So musk deer lacks antlers, but they have possessed a pair of enlarged canines that grow continuously. So you can see some two canines there, right? So regarding musk deer, it doesn't have any antlers, instead they are having canines here. Okay, and this musk deer is hunted for musk is a gland. Okay, so actually musk is a waste gland, it's a waste of that animal. So these are some glands. Musk is a gland, and musk is used for making some cosmetics. Okay, so in order to get that musk, this species musk deer is hunted, right? So besides hunting for meat, that means this species musk deer is also hunted for meat, but mainly they are hunted for musk. So they are hunted primarily for the trade of musk glands in order to make the cosmetics, right? So this species is mainly found in Kashmir, then Kumaon and Sikkim. Kumaon means it is in Uttarakhand. So in Jammu and Kashmir, Uttarakhand and Sikkim, this musk deer can be mainly found. Okay, so the musk produced by the male deer is highly valued for its cosmetic and allied pharmaceutical properties. So musk gland is used for, or musk is used for this cosmetic industries. So these are the main points regarding musk deer. So musk deer is a species mainly adapted to alpine region, high mountain region. So it is also known as alpine musk deer or Himalayan musk deer. Okay, so musk deer lacks antlers, instead they are having canines, and they are mainly hunted for musk, and musk is used for producing cosmetics, and they are also hunted for their meat. So these are the main points regarding musk deer. Okay, so it is found in India, it is naturally found in India because it is seen in Jammu and Kashmir, Uttarakhand and Sikkim. Then you can see the picture of chiru here. Chiru, it is also known as Tibetan antelope, right? So Tibetan antelope or chiru, it's this species. So this is a species mainly adapted to cold condition, cold and mountain regions. This species we can see, okay, in the cold and mountain regions we can see this chiru species. So chiru inhabit in the high altitude plains, undulating hills, hills plateaus and mountains. That means they are found in the high altitude regions. Okay, in the mountain regions and in the high altitude plains we can see the chiru. So it is seen in the cold region, especially in the Himalayan regions we can see this chiru. That's why it got the name Tibetan antelope, it is in the Tibetan region. So chiru is adapted to live in steppes and semi-desert areas of cold high mountains. Okay, it is adapted to live in the steppes and semi-desert areas of cold high mountains, right? And this chiru, they are mainly hunted for shadows, they are under fur. Okay, in order to get the fur of this animal, this species is mainly hunted. You know about the value of under fur of this species? This under fur of this species is mainly used for producing the world's finest shawl known as shadows shawl. So that under fur is also known as shadows, and the shawl produced from the under fur of that chiru is known as shadows shawl. So I think it is costing around lakhs, okay, 1.5 lakh 2 lakhs price it is having, this shadows shawl is having, right? So in order to make this one single shadows shawl, we need to kill around 4 chiru species, right? So if you need to produce one shawl, single shawl, we need to kill 4 chiru species. So that is the calculation, right? So that much threat is there for this species. But now the possession and trading of this, illegal trading of this shadow shark is banned in India, okay, in order to conserve this chiru species. So this chiru, it is not only hunted for the shadow shark or shadows under fur, it is also hunted for meat and also for their magnificent horns. You can see two horns here, right? So this chiru is also hunted for the horns as well as for the meat, but primarily it is hunted for getting the under fur, that is in order to make the shadow shark. Okay, so these are the main points regarding chiru or Tibetan antelope, right? So it is also found naturally in India, because we can see this is in it can be seen in the Kashmir region like that. Okay, so the third animal they have given is pangolins. So this, so you can see the picture of pangolin there. So pangolin is the one of the most trafficked animal in the world. Okay, so this pangolin is the one of the most trafficked animal, or we can call it as a mammal also. So because this is, pangolin is a mammal, right? So it's a terrestrial mammal. So you can get question like that also, because earlier the UPSC used to ask question regarding the animal is a aquatic mammal, like that question were there. Okay, so this pangolin is a mammal, and it is the one of the most trafficked animal or mammal in the world itself. Okay, and hornbill is also one of the most trafficked species. Okay, so we'll discuss that. So this pangolins, why they are mainly trafficking? Because in order to get the scales of that animal. So you can see the scales of that animal throughout their body, they are having scales. So this scales is used for making so many things. Okay, so in order to get the scales of pangolins, this species is mainly hunted, right? So, and also these pangolins are also facing threat due to the habitat loss, and also these are species are also hunted for meat, but especially or primarily pangolins are hunted for getting their scales. You might be heard about the anteaters, right? So these pangolins, they are also known as scaly anteaters because they are mainly feeding on ants. Pangolins are scaly anteaters, and also they are mammals found in the terrestrial region, right? And they are mainly hunted for scales. So these are the main points regarding pangolins, and it is also naturally found in India. So the fourth animal they have given is helmeted hornbill. So this helmeted hornbill is also one of the most threatened animal, because this helmeted hornbill is mainly hunted for getting their beak. You can see some what helmeted like structure on the top of their head. Okay, along with the beak of that species, in the top of their head, we can see a helmeted like structure. And in order to get that helmet like structure, and it is known as casque. You can see here the spelling there, CASQUE, casque. In order to get the casque of that helmeted hornbill, this species is mainly hunted, and this casque is used to make so many ornaments. So this is also known as, this casque is also known as red ivory. Okay, so it is also known as red ivory. So these are the main points regarding helmeted hornbill. Okay, so we can discuss the main points mentioned here. Helmeted hornbill is being hunted to extinction, and it is one of the latest victims of thriving global trade in exotic wildlife. Okay, so why this global trading? In order to get the red ivory, right? So in the past few years, a surge in demand for hornbill ivory has pushed this avian species to the brink of extinction, right? And these poachers, they are not interested in the brilliant plumage or large bills, but they are mainly interested in the helmet like block of reddish gold keratin. Poachers are interested in the helmet like block, reddish gold keratin like structure, and that is known as casque. So this soft ivory like substance is carved by the craftsmen in China, okay, in order to make luxury ornaments and statues and also jewelries. Okay, so because of this species is in danger, or they are facing extinction. You can see some ornaments made from this casque of this species. Okay, so what is a casque? Casque means it's a helmet like block of reddish gold keratin at the front of the skull of helmeted hornbill. Okay, so that is known as casque. So in order to get the casque, this species is hunted. Okay, so regarding this helmeted hornbill, it is not naturally found in India. Okay, that you have to keep in mind. In India, we are having Indian great hornbill is there, and also Indian grey hornbill is also there. So Indian great hornbill is seen in the Western Ghat and also in northeastern region, right? So India is also having hornbill, but helmeted hornbill is not found in India. So as per the IUCN records, helmeted hornbill is not found in India. It is mainly found in Myanmar, Indonesia, Malaysia, like that region this helmeted hornbill is found. Okay, so as per IUCN records, it is found in Indonesia, Malaysia, Thailand, Myanmar like regions. So why I am saying this species is not found in India, like that information, is because UPSC, they are asking question, like they will be giving some animal name and they will be asking that which of the species given above is are naturally found in India. So like that question will be there. So we need to know about that concept, right? So here the question is like this: Chiru, okay, so they have given it as Shaudos. So we discussed about Chiru, and Chiru is hunted for Shaudos shawl. In order to get the under fur, and that is known as Shaudos, in order to make the Shaudos shawl, Chiru is hunted. So first pair is correct, right? So we eliminated C. Then musk deer is hunted for musk glands, obviously it is also correct. So we eliminated B also. So by the remaining options, we come to know that third is correct, because A and D is having third in their option. That means pangolins, it is hunted for scales. Then third one, helmeted hornbill, it is hunted for casque. So here the answer is D. All the pairs are correctly matched. Okay. So sometimes they'll be asking like 1, 2, 3, 4, and which of the above are what naturally found in India. So out of these four species, three are found in India. Helmeted hornbill is not naturally found in India. Okay, as per the IUCN records.